Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
You all right?
Yeah. Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with? What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you. Find cover. They're shooting. That should lead you out near the path to the church. Keep going. I'll cover you. I can't handle them on my own. Thank you. I'll look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
This way. Wait, there was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote. Got it.
I guess we go down.
I guess so. Are you all right?
You don't need to worry about me.
Make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second, I jotted something down earlier. It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open.
Can you get it open? Joseph. What is it?
I dropped my glasses back there.
Fuck.
It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman. Jeez, Joseph. All that for a pair of glasses. That sounded close.
It's all right. Nothing is gonna get you.
Can you?
You have to stay with me. No other way.
Hey, Joseph, you still with me?
Sebastian, you ever had the urge to just jump? When you're on a high place, or the subway rolls by. Imagine if you had that urge for a minute straight, then 2 minutes.
You fought it off 3 times now, Joseph. You're learning to stop it.
You're not listening. I'm not worried about stopping it, Seb. I'm worried about not wanting to stop it. Some part of me wants to turn. I don't know why, and I can't reason it away. It's deeper than that. It's like instinct. And it's getting stronger. Hold on.
This might... Better start searching for my partners. looks loose. It fits. Ugh! Fuck! Just one more. Of ammo. Leslie, you're safe. Where's...
Kid.
Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid.
Is she all right?
All right?
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Get it open!
this!
Finally.
Thank you.
33, and now again in 55.
Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who? This Ruvik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
We were working on a method. How can I explain this? It's like linking brains together. Sharing everything on an electrochemical level. Emotion, memory, perception, everything. Directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology, on pharmaceuticals, on consciousness itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath. And we're all inside his head.
Not exactly, no. All of us are contributing on some level. But he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.